today you two will no longer leave here as two, but today, thankfully, you leave here as one. Leaving father and mother, the Lord said in Genesis chapter 2, you should cleave to each other. That's a beautiful expression. We could say leaving and cleaving because it rhymes. But when you understand what that means, it just makes a whole lot more sense. And it's something, no doubt, that you have longed to do as you've committed yourselves to each other. These families are tremendous. They have given these by their parental guidance and support. They've instructed them in the right ways. They've taught them how to live and how to treat other people. And that's why they'll be good for each other. You know, because God joins together, and because these two will be one flesh, Jesus would later say, what God has joined together, man must not separate. And so marriage is not just until as long as love lasts, but it indeed is till death do us part. It is the most solemn and serious, intimate and tender covenant that humans can enter in with one another. This is as good as it gets, this side of heaven. And so today, may you always remember to love and respect one another as God teaches. Remember to keep the Lord first in your life together. Never neglect to seek help when you know you need it. When times are good, love and appreciate each other. And when times are hard, cling even more tightly to each other and to God. There's a little poem that's entitled, Marriage Takes Three. Marriage takes three to be complete. It's just not enough for two to meet. They must be united in love by love's creator, God above. Then their love will be firm and strong, able to last when things go wrong, because they felt God's love and know that He's always there and He'll never let go. And they have both loved Him in kind with all their heart and soul and mind. And in that love, they found a way to love each other every day. A marriage that follows God's plan takes more than a woman and a man. It needs oneness that can be only from Christ. Marriage takes three. May God bless you, Luke and Carly, today, and your life together in Him. As you face one another, Luke, do you take Carly to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, forsaking all others, to cling to her and her alone as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Carly, do you take Luke to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, forsaking all others, to cling to him and him alone as long as you both shall live? These vows today will be sealed with rings. These rings have been chosen by these two that they would be a reminder of the precious vows that they make toward one another this day. And Robbie, if you will, give Luke Carly's ring. And Luke, as you place this on Carly's ring finger, please repeat after me. I, Luke, take you, Carly. To be my wedded wife.
I vow myself to you.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness or in health.
And with all that I have.
I give to you.
Myself.
My life.
My all.
Till death do us part.
Now, Laura, if you would, give Luke's ring to Carly. Carly, as you place this upon Luke's ring finger, please repeat after me. I, Carly, take you, Luke.
I, Carly, take you, Luke.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I vow myself to you.
I vow myself to you.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And with all that I have,
I give to you
myself,
my life,
my all,
till death do us part.
This is a great time of celebration. The building is packed today with people who are overjoyed for you and know that you are happy as well. Enjoy this moment. And by the power vested in me by the state of Mississippi as a minister of the gospel, I can now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Luke Austin Kinnell, husband and wife, and what God has joined together, let no man separate. Now, Luke, I'm going to give you an opportunity to kiss your bride, but you remember her daddy's still sitting right here. Okay? That's right. You may kiss the bride. Can I look up now? Okay. Well, that was quick. All right.